And there's the new bumper. Looking nice. Needs a few little